You know, it's just like right when you think you've heard everything, you hear something like that.
The best line Mike said was they're out trying, looking to suck your blood or take your blood like they're vampires or something.
It's one of the downfalls of summer and the hot weather. But fortunately today, though, it's pretty comfortable, so we don't have to really worry about that.
That's right. We should get out of the blood-sucking Anna mosquitoes.
Drink up. Drink that coffee.
That's right. Enjoy your breakfast, folks. Here we go. Let's take a look at the weather this morning. You notice all of that rain now up into the New England states. Thing is, though, that low pressure system continuing to spin up near the Great Lakes, and that will continue to stick around pretty much throughout the rest of this weekend. That's really what gives us a threat for a spotty shower as we continue throughout today, even into Sunday. But there's a live look over the city. Not too bad as you kick off your Saturday morning. We're noticing sunshine. We'll have some clouds mixing in continuing throughout the day. It's more of those high clouds. 55 degrees currently at the airport. Winds coming out of the southwest about 12 miles per hour. Notice that dew point number, 46. Anytime it's into the 40s, a little bit more comfortable. The humidity's down, so we don't have to worry about any muggy conditions throughout the day. Temperatures climbing now that the sun is up, 57 in West Mifflin, 55 in Greensburg, 55 Butler, 54 as you wake up in Beaver this morning. Mapping out your day, we will see sunshine and clouds. You'll have a small chance for an isolated shower, I think really up along I-80. Those temperatures nice and comfortable into the upper 60s. So here's our setup. This is what we've been dealing with. We had that cold front move through yesterday. Now it's continuing to move well out of our area, but this low pressure system not going anywhere. It's going to hang out just a little north of our area throughout the weekend. So what that means is it's still going to continue to pull in some of that cooler air from the north and also gives us a threat for spotty showers. And notice the arrows trying to show the pressure gradients again. When they're close together, it gives us some breezy conditions. So with this low here, a little disturbance will develop tomorrow, and that's also going to give us threat for some showers. Let's map it out on Futurecast. Today, you don't have to really worry about much. Slight chance for an isolated shower. Really looks like a long I-80. Now as we get into the overnight, partly cloudy skies. We'll kick off our Sunday morning with some dry conditions, a little comfortable. We'll be into the low 50s by 10:30, 11 o'clock. That's when we could start to see some of those showers popping up, moving in more northwest to southeast direction as that little disturbance rolls through the area. Then things will quiet down Sunday night into Monday. Monday afternoon, same trend. Could see an isolated shower rolling in really anytime after lunchtime. So for today, getting up near 68 for your high, cool and breezy with clouds and sun. Slight chance for an isolated shower this evening. Partly cloudy skies overnight. Low near 52, and we do have a threat each afternoon on Monday and Tuesday for a spotty shower. That's your four-day forecast, plus four more. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, things are expecting to quiet down with sun and clouds. Temperatures getting back up near average in the low to mid-70s. And it's hard to believe we'll be in the first full week of June. It's June 2nd. It's amazing.
It's flying
with
by.
Summer.